Where, of course, at the NASSCOM Innovation Awards. We're coming close to the end of the day, but we still have time to take a look at one more of the nominees here today. We're talking about Zeus Numerics. Now, Zeus is a very hi-fi kind of company. They provide computer-aided engineering solutions to, well, of course, your engineering problem. Sounds complicated. Let's see how they manage to explain it in their pitch.
A missile flying through the air at the speed of sound. An aircraft cutting through turbulence. All of these make for a series of complex forces that act upon the body of the flying object. Complex forces that need to be studied, simulated, and modeled. And that's what we do at Zeus Numerics. Through our various software products such as CFD and CM Expert, not only do we analyze the motion of the flying object, but also the various effects that act on it. This complex analysis is also provided as a consultancy service to our clients in the defense industry and those in the aerospace industry like Airbus. Our founding team has over 40 years of combined experience in this space. We also have two professors from IIT on board as part of our mentoring team. Over the last 5 years, we've expanded our presence to Pune, Bangalore and Mumbai. Our revenue in 2007 stood at 2 crores. We expect to hit the 10 crore mark by 2011. We would like to raise 20 crores of capital at a valuation that is equal to 6 times our revenue. The next time you hear the supersonic jet flying past you, do remember, there's a good chance of a little bit of Zeus Numerics powering it.
So does that sound promising or not? Let's see what our VC has to say about Zeus Numerics.
Sharad Sharma has over 25 years of experience in the world of technology. Over the last 2 decades, he served as the India research head of companies like Yahoo and AT&T. He's now working on his own startup and has joined Canaan Partners in their Entrepreneur in Residence program.
You know, I've been privileged and been part of this jury process for the last several years.
He was a part of the selection jury at the awards. He evaluated the pitch, both in video and in person, and here's what he had to say.
It's a very interesting company, and I think it's in a class of companies that are just beginning to become visible. What I like about the founding team is that they have a very strong technology foundation. The fact that there are IIT Bombay professors involved is very important to the future of this company. I think the company needs to work on their sales strategy. It is very important that they have somebody in the team who can drive the sales wins for them. Their revenue projections, I think, need a little bit of work. The reason for that is that currently all their projections are built on a service bureau concept. And the problem with that model is that there is very linear scalability based on the number of projects and the number of people that they have. So they need to find a way to get non-linearity into their business model. The last services company that was funded by VCs was almost 10 years back, and that was Mindtree. So service companies are not very attractive propositions for VC funding anymore. I think I would definitely engage them in serious conversations, but at this stage, it is premature to commit to an investment.